Right when I was getting ready to leave, my daughter comes in and she just got her license. So she comes into the room and she's just like, hey man, can I use your car? She says to my wife, Jennifer, let me use your car to go to Target and get my nails done. And Jennifer was like, absolutely not. Oh my God, no. Like you'll crash for sure. And I saw my moment to jump in and be the good parent and be like, let her do it, you know? Like, she's got to try it by herself for the first time. This is the first time she's going to drive by herself in the car with a license and stuff. I was like, let her do it, man. What's the worst that can happen? And my wife was shooting fucking daggers at me, just like, you fucking piece of shit. So I was like, yeah, man, let's just let she could do this. You can handle this, kid. I said, just don't speed or anything like that. Trust that she's a good driver. You've been in the car with her. She's not fucking terrible. And so... trust that she could do this and stuff. So, you know, I was like, all right, man, have fun. And I stood at the front door and watched her pull away and stuff, which was nerve-wracking because she had to do a K-turn and she backed out without even looking. Another car was coming down the hill and they had one of these moments and you heard skidding and I didn't know which one it was and shit. Finally, she corrects herself. And then there's a moment where the dude behind her clearly wants to go faster. And my kid, the novice driver, I'm watching this go, let him go first, let him go first. But she's my kid, very competitive as well. And I saw my driving in her, all of a sudden she guns it past this fucking dude down the street. And my wife is like, yeah, she's ready to drive by herself. So I was like, this is fucking nerve-wracking, man. And she was like, you shouldn't have let her do this. I was like, I need a joint. And so I started smoking. And I was like, what do? Do we chase her down? She's like, no, that doesn't show any trust whatsoever. She's gone, I have Find Friends on my phone, and so I could track her every movement. And so I was like, you fucking serious? Open that shit up, man. Let's watch this car wreck in real time. Like, so we were just sitting at the desk and I'm fucking smoking away, watching the screen on my wife's phone, watching this dot like I'm fucking Bill Paxton and Aliens and shit, you know. I'm like, she's all over us, man. Because every time the dot stops on the map, we're like, what's the fucking story here? Did she get an offender bender? Is she buying cocaine? What is going on? Then finally it pulled into the fucking Target Plaza and I was like, you gotta fucking text her. And she's like, no, she'll know we've been watching her. You gotta fucking play it cool. And we're both sweating fucking bullets, man. And I've smoked a joint all the way down to the fucking filter and shit. And all of a sudden the kid calls us on the phone and she's like, I did it, I did it, I did it. She's like, I did it, I didn't get in an accident. And we tried to play it cool. We're like, well, big deal. We do that all the time. It's weird, man, because the kid's all grown up now. She, like, graduated last year from high school and shit. And that was, like, the moment my wife had been waiting for like, 4 years. Because my wife used to travel with me wherever I went. If we went to make a movie, we'd go leave the house and go someplace for a couple months or something like that. We'd pull the kid out of school because she was little. It's like, what is she going to fucking learn? ABCs? Come with us. We'll show you the real world, you know. You know, I was like, I started traveling by myself. I started doing more and more like stand-up gigs and live podcasts. And so I used to travel with Jen and then I just wound up traveling by myself because she stayed home for the kid. Like, I was like, why aren't you going anymore? And she's like, the kid's in fucking high school. Somebody has to stay home to let her in the fucking house, man. And so I was like, fair enough. So I got used to like going out on the road without her. And then the kid graduated and my wife was like going crazy. She was like, oh my God, my fucking, I'm finally getting sprung from this goddamn gilded prison and shit. I was like, what are you talking about? She's like, this kid is fucking done. I don't have to be the bitch mother anymore. Like, tired of playing this role. I don't want to wake her up and fucking make her do shit and do your homework. Now she's fucking done. I'm going to be done and I'm getting my life back, motherfucker. She goes, which means I'm taking over your life. What are you?